Hello everyone and welcome to Fixing Tiny Tedious Things. In this video, I'm going to talk about some of the major updates that are going to be about Udemy's free courses. This update is important for both instructors and students. With effect from 17th of March 2020, new free courses must have less than 2 hours of video content. All the existing free courses that have over 2 hours of video content remain published. Free courses will only contain video content and resources. There will be no certificate of completion, question and answers segment, and direct messaging feature for free courses. These features will only be available in paid courses. So if you are already enrolled in any of the free Udemy courses, you don't have to be worried about it. But if you are going to enroll in new Udemy courses that are free after 17th of March 2020, you won't be able to get facilities like certificate of completion, question answers segment, and direct messaging. So make sure you are aware of these updates that are going to take effect from 17th of March 2020. So this was the update which I wanted to share with all of you. If you still want to enroll in free courses, go ahead and use this coupon that I have on my website, trydiscountcoupons.com. If you go here and click on direct link or click to redeem, you will be going to a Udemy link that lists all the free courses. Like you see here. Just pick your course and enroll right away. Thank you for watching. Let me know if you have any questions in comments.